Over here with Michael Devine at the Kevin Maree's gym in North England. You're a southerner. Yes. What brings you up north, Michael?
Just a change. I'm 27 now, and I've been in some big fights, and I've been messing about really down south. So I'm giving up a lot, and giving this boxing one more crack, like properly living the life. So I'm up here staying with Kevin, and then training 2-3 times a day. So it's make or break sort of thing. So I've got Southern Area title fight December 3rd. So we're giving it everything for.
It's Ben Day, the lad you know well. Is it? You've trained with him before. He's a good fighter.
He's a good fighter, tricky fighter. So I know we were at RJ's gym together. Literally never sparred either. So it was like, it was weird. Like he come in an hour after me, and I was already sparring and stuff like that. So, but we've become good friends. But he's stopping me from where I want to get to. So we have to put our friendships aside for the 30 minutes and go to war together. So.
You just ended up on this crossroads. It's just fate how it's worked out.
Yeah. Like my cousin Paddy, he's helped me. I'm staying. Like I've been staying at his house, and then I'll be here as well. So he literally told me to come up here for a week's training and see how you find it. And with the facilities and the opportunity I'm getting, and the coaching. Kevin Maree is a fantastic coach, so I'm learning so much. So right back to basics, getting all the basics back, and tidying everything up. Everyone knows that I can fight. We're just I've been a bit sloppy at times, so we're just tidying everything up. So.
Mm. You're right in the countryside here, aren't you? You're away from everything. Did you need that solitude to get away from your normal surroundings?
That's it. Like, I was working back then. I'm a full-time pro again now, so I was training in the evening, and I was knackered. Like, I just weren't giving everything. I've got a family, so being here, I'm missing my family and making me that little bit more hungry. I didn't have that drive what I do now, so you're going to see a better Michael Devine on the night, and then hopefully win the second Southern Area title, and then that can push me on to English and British level then. So.
Mm. I mean, you come onto the scene, you know, with a good name, and you built up a good record. You've already been Southern Area champion, haven't you?
Yeah. I was on the. I got to the final, the prize fighter.
Yeah.
I got beaten in the final by John O'Carroll. He's a good kid. It was a very close fight, but he was a bit classier than me. And then I fought Tommy Martin for the WBA Intercontinental. Mm. I come up short a bit. But I was in the fight. I fought my heart out. Anyone who's seen it knew that I gave it everything that night, and I took it on short notice. I was 11 and a half stone, and I took the fight on 5 weeks' notice. I went over to Kel Brook's camp in Future Ventura, and I worked over there, and it just weren't long enough, though. You know what I mean? So. Now I've got 10 weeks training, like in the battle. Well, I'm gonna have 10 weeks camp, so I'm gonna be flying. So.
Yeah, you just want to get back on that domestic ladder again, and you know, obviously you get the win over Ben Day. What do you see the future for you now?
That's it. Like, I literally in the next year I really want to push on. So I'm gonna be staying in the gym. One thing I've never done. I've always gone out on the piss for two months after. And come back in and then start all over again and stuff like that. I'm 27 now, I've got a family, I need to support them, so I'm taking things seriously now, and that's why I moved up here. So I want, I'll win the Southern Area, and I've already been offered the Irish title, so against Paul Hyland, so hopefully we can make that happen. It just things, I got offered it on the same date, but it's a massive fight to be in, like, I've only been with Kevin a little while now, so we want to get things right, and it will, next year I'll go for the Irish title, and then if an English title's there, I'll fight whoever. That's one thing I don't mind, who I get in the ring with. But if the money's right, I'll fight anyone. So.
Well, Michael, it's been great to speak to you. Good luck.
Yeah.
It's at the York Hall, is it, the York fight Hall, against Ben Day?
Yeah.
It's be a good bill as well. It's a
Goodwin show. Yeah, a big show. So, I can't wait.
It's been good to bump into you up here, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your stay up here.
See you about.
Definitely. Oh, okay, nice one, Michael.
See you.